You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. The African Development Bank on Wednesday said it has approved a roughly 5 billion rand loan to the South African government to help it fight the COVID-19 pandemic and support its budget. Africa's most industrialized economy was in recession even before COVID-19 started ravaging its economy. Forecasting now for gross domestic product to shrink by at least 7% this year and a budget deficit of around 15% of GDP. The country has recorded the most coronavirus infections in Africa with more than 380,000 cases. The AfDB in a statement said that the loan was to protect lives and promote access to essential medical equipment, to protect livelihoods by preserving jobs and to support companies in the formal and informal economy. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I am Rachel Chijindu. Thank you for listening.